The more you study, the more you realize there is more to know. In many ways, my investigation of knowledge and Black women's circumstances is unique. I'm Kristie Dotson. My areas of study are epistemology and Black feminism. Epistemology just really means the study of knowledge. When we say we know something, what are we saying? In epistemology, I study the production of ignorance. So I study those things that stop us from knowing. Ignorance is not necessarily a problem. It's probably a basic condition of human experience. Look, we just don't know everything. We can't know everything. I think about this in terms of oppression, understanding the ways in which oppression manifests. The major source of oppression that I investigate is what's called epistemic oppression, which is that unknowability problem around an entire population.
It's not until now where you can actually just focus specifically on feminist epistemologies. That wasn't the case.
So for me, my work is to really shine a light on the structures of social knowing that actually obscure the need for aid for Black women and girls in the United States. And even if we're not gonna talk about it in terms of the need for aid, it obscures the fact that there's any plight at all to be addressed. Michigan State University, and particularly Cal, has been home to some of the, I think, the most influential feminists of the 20th century, like Marilyn Frye. Also Darlene Clark Hine. This is the landscape that they made. And in doing so, they've actually made it very easy for me to do what it is that I do. I exist in this legacy of feminists who have been in Michigan State, and I find it to be really wonderful, really wonderful. It is very rare to do Black feminist work at the academy and have it respected and accepted, and that is the case here.